Kababa. So nandito naman tayo ulit for another vlog. Ang reaction video natin for today is about sa performance na ating iconic, you know, icon siya eh. Hindi ka pagkakaila pero I'm a fan. Okay, fan ako na tong taong to. Super grabe tong senior na to. She is the best solo artist. Okay, the best solo artist. The best selling solo artist of all time. Miss Mariah.
She is an electrifying performer and global superstar. A prolific songwriter and artist with a career for the ages and a legacy of number one hits that may never be broken.
I ain't even mad, no, not like before.
From the beginning, Mariah Carey has dominated the charts and her numbers have been astounding. She holds the all-time record for most number one hits on the Billboard Hot 100 by a solo artist, with a record 79 weeks in the number one spot, 6 number one albums on the Billboard 200 chart, and became the first woman in history to debut at number one on the Hot 100. Equally amazing is her 5-octave range and her unmatched ability to score number one hits on the pop, R&B, hip-hop, dance, and adult contemporary charts.
The number one Hot 1 singles artist of the year.
Mariah Carey.
She has received 14 Billboard Music Awards, including Artist of the Decade. And at the end of the 90s and 2000s, she was recognized for having each decade's top Hot 100 song.
I owe this to the fans, and I will never forget you. You've come a long way, and I feel like I'm just getting started.
And as if dominating the charts wasn't enough, Mariah then took on a new title, the Queen of Christmas. And 25 years after its debut, All I Want for Christmas Is You has become the biggest holiday song of all time. But Mariah Carey is so much more than a performer. She is a producer, a songwriter, an icon who has redefined a genre. And over the course of nearly 3 decades, has built a bond with her fans that will last a lifetime. Mariah Carey's impact is undeniable, influencing the generation of singers and performers that have followed her. A legacy like no other. An artist who has shown the world that she is, and always will be, a legend at the top of her game.
Okay, so yan. Fan na fan ako eh. I'm a malambil. Isa ako sa mga fan ni Mariah Carey. Younger pa lang ako, sobrang in love na ako sa boses niya. Super ganda kasi, guys. Ako sa magre-react tayo sa isang video na to. Okay, marami nang gumawa nito. Okay, pero but still, this is my first time to react to a Mariah Carey video. Okay, so let's start. Okay, mag-start na tayo, guys. Okay, ito ang live performance si Mariah Carey sa Grammys. Okay, iconic performance ni MC. Okay, let's start, guys. Guys, let's start to have the video all together. Live siya. Halata mo yung paghinga niya. Okay. So, kasi may mga comments sa baba na nag-lipsing lang daw siya. Okay. Meron pa rin hanggang ngayon yung ano. Pero, come on, guys. Hindi mo nalas ang kailangan pang ano sa ng mga time na to. Kasi sikat na sikat siya dito. It's year na to. Era na to eh. Okay.
Oh,
isip ng transition na chest voice to head voice. Kumulog na, guys. Ganun siya powerful si Mariah Carey. Fly like a bird, man.
Weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Trust me.
Somehow I know that there's a place of a bird.
We know my heart is shivering. We are born to trust the tears and suffering. Because I feel the unconditional love.
Hindi nyo na kailangan sumayaw para patayuin ang mga tao like ginagawa nila Beyonce and J-Lo, no? Pero just the boys, man. What the the movements. Grabe yung poses ng transition, guys. Sobrang galing. And that's Mariah Carey. So thank you for this, okay? So I hope na nagustuhan niyo yung reaction video ko sa performance ni MC, you know? She is an iconic legend, eh. Okay, alam niyo? Grabe, guys. Happy mga baba. So, subscribe mo na yan. Okay. Yung mga kababa, so subscribe ka na dyan. Kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa channel ko, dyan yung subscribe ka na dyan. I-click mo na rin yung ano malaki yung haba niya dyan sa baba. Ayan. Click mo na rin yan dyan. Tapos, ayan. Ayun. Abangan mo na rin yung mga susunod yung video, reaction video, and another vlogs, informative vlogs, and entertainment vlogs. So, ayun. And I hope you enjoy ka, no? So, bye-bye.
Shots around me, playing confessions, and our bodies planning. Ooh.
is true.